America, we do have a small isolated rain chance today. High-res radar, this is what I want to show you. We have this low pressure system to our south, and as it's spinning south of us, it's bringing in a little bit of light rain across Gordon County and across Jackson County right now. Now, the rapid refresh model does show here by about 2 to 3 p.m. a few showers developing here close to, looks like Chattanooga, maybe across Marion County and Jackson County. Right around 2 or 3 p.m. could have a thunderstorm across Jackson. Now, we're not under risk for severe weather today. Anything that does develop won't be long lived, maybe just a few good old fashioned thunderstorms. As we put this in motion until about 5 p.m., anything that we'll have around the evening commute will be south of Chattanooga. So right now, Chattanooga, Cleveland area, doesn't look like we're going to see any rainfall for us. But meanwhile, if you live in our western half and if you live further to our south, there might be a few showers you'll be dodging this evening. Otherwise, the drier weather is going to be increasing with us this evening and tonight. Dew points, though, are still pretty high out there in the 60s for the next couple of hours. As we head into the no overnight time frame and tomorrow, the dew points are going to get better, which means it'll feel a little bit less humid by Wednesday. Vipercast is painting not a lot of rainfall today, a few hundredths of an inch of rain. This is through this evening. Show a few hundredths of an inch of rain for Fort Payne, maybe across Blue Ridge and across Murphy. It all depends on which forecast model we go with. All right, so here's our weather headlines. I'm putting just an isolated rain and thunderstorm chance from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Here's that dry weather that I mentioned tonight and into Wednesday. As we head into the end of the week, Friday morning, we're tracking another cold front that's going to be knocking at our door, and that's going to be bringing in, I think, a few thunderstorms early on Friday morning. So this will be for the morning commute. Rain showers are looking at a good chance as we head into Friday, so that'll be something we'll need to watch. Right now, though, hey, it's pretty nice out there. It's 71 across Chattanooga. Notice the north northeast wind right around 10 miles per hour. That's going to help usher in that drier weather and lower dew points. However, it's going to take several hours here. 70 right now across Dalton. Forecast highs today will make it to 77. So a really nice day as those clouds are breaking currently across the city. And the pollen values, take a look at this. This is over the last 24 hours. Pollen counts have really dipped here from all the rainfall. Still extremely high, though, but we're not talking thousands. We're talking right around 215. Mold spore count is also fairly low, and the air quality is good. Pine, hickory, Bradford pear, dogwood, oak, and birch are the biggest allergens today. All right, there's your newest 7-day forecast. As we head into Thursday, that looks to be a nice day. Thursday morning, we'll start off the day with sun. Thursday evening, though, the clouds will roll in ahead of this next wave of rain for Friday morning. And Saturday night and Sunday morning will bring another round of thunderstorms. So I'll talk